Hello, everybody. Hey, there we go. Thanks for coming. My name is Marcelo Bucater. I'm the drum department chair here at LACM. Super excited for this recital. Jackson is such a hard worker. His program is really interesting because it covers from jazz to rock to Brazilian music, and it demonstrates how versatile he is. Great drummer, and I'm, as I said, excited. Without further ado, Mr. Jackson Morris. Here we go, everybody, please.
Decided to go with that one because I liked how long it was, and also the fact that it was in 7, which is probably the odd meter temp or time that I'm the best at. And for this next piece, it's going to be Stomping at the Savoy, and it is going to be played on a track. Before I invite my band up, I have 2 more pieces that'll be through tracks, so hope you guys enjoy. Sorry, just one moment. little switch at the end. Sorry about that. This song is called Crossroads. Thank you. Thank you. Let's give it up for David. And I'd like to invite Mo Bentley up onto the stage. Give it up for her. This one is called Back to the River, and this was a piece I did in my very first class here, and it was taught by Herman Matthews, who is one of my all-time favorite teachers, among others, of course. But this one really stuck with me, and that's why I wanted to make sure that I included it in my recital. So without further ado, let's get into it.
Yeah.
Please give that up for David again. That was crazy. All right, this is our last song, and for this piece, I'd like to invite Velko up. Yes, it does, but you shouldn't be hearing it from her. Thank you, everyone, once again, for coming out and putting up with me being terrible on the mic. So, without further ado, I'm going to stop, and I'm going to just introduce this next song. This one is Aguas de Marzo, and this is Marcelo's version of it. So this is the one that he arranged, and I think it's really cool. There's a part in 7 that's really cool at the very end, so... Yeah, without further ado, enjoy. Thank you.
Alex Peltro, Mo Bentley, David Spitzbatter.